rocket launches are a common sight here in Central Florida. And when one goes off, there's always a good chance it's a SpaceX rocket launching Starlink satellites. It's been an ongoing mission to provide high-speed internet around the world. But tonight, Elon Musk's competition is calling for an investigation into his mega constellation of satellites.
Another internet provider is petitioning the government about the environmental concerns in space and on Earth. News 6's James Barbero tells us more about those claims and how SpaceX is responding.
Launching about twice per month, the Starlink constellation is at 900 satellites right now, with several thousands more planned for future launches. From the jump, astronomers raise concerns about what stargazers call light pollution. Critics also cite space debris.
And those mega constellations could collide with other satellites in low Earth orbit, like the International Space Station and other satellites.
So now Viasat, another internet provider, is requesting the FCC do an environmental review of Starlink, arguing SpaceX is posing hazards in space and on Earth. Elon Musk responds, Starlink poses a hazard to Viasat's profits, more like it.
It's an issue of one competitor against the other, and you can't just say, well, I'm against my competitor, throw him out.
Nevertheless, Dr. Ken Kramer, an amateur astronomer, does believe the concerns are legitimate. Another of Viasat's arguments is that Starlink launches, and if the satellites deorbit and re-enter the atmosphere, release harmful chemicals.
And this is not the first attempt calling for a federal review of large satellite systems. Last spring, two U.S. senators addressed the light pollution. Since then, astronomers say SpaceX has made improvements there.
So I think what you need is a balanced approach. SpaceX needs to act responsibly, and I think they have, but they also have to prove that they can operate this constellation safely.
Payload deploy confirmed.
On the Space Coast, I'm James Sparvero, getting results News 6.
James, thank you. Starlight constellations were the focus of a recent episode of our Space Curious podcast. You can also download podcasts from wherever you get your podcasts or go to clickorlando.com/podcasts.